树的心是快乐的，护神的心是感动的，念佛的心是平静的，护持的心是感恩的。生命电视与您心心相系。
接下来请收看大宝法王慈悲开示。
Amen. chi thorman ma disman de ai.
I will begin by reading from the text of the instructions on Mahamudra.
首先我会继续的先念诵疗愈句当中的内容。
주변면제미바를지에랜숨치라아미르다다소바를상자동배가리면제티니름부지샤야가신이요소비유스겨유가섬겸주다르곰초다바섬주신곰미그쉐경남판섬수곰대남기내숨주선으로세체人心一念的一些把八度面不坚持你说面不听不没有了你脱色的地步肯定一定的就是说了找那车把那么也过了这边面的名字了云给大部分区域能对应那块光把阴电力车边面的拉远的脱也被库住面到的这一件短信不对也过了来送七月七送进去对别人心女婿他们这个내준디디미상와지치바상상타벌공셈기라시틈어메벌쳔베치리나노저디중세자메벌치리자그
Wipe the mandala of accomplishment three times while visualizing. Cleanse it with Om Amrita and purify with Svabhava.From the state of emptiness, meditate that the mandala itself is a jeweled palace with all the characteristics, in the middle of which the five piles are the sources of refuge, as in the refuge practice. It is not necessary to visualize the lake and wish-fulfilling tree. Meditate that the Dharma protectors are in the spaces in between. Lights radiating from the three seed syllables in their three places invite innumerable wisdom deities from their natural abodes who dissolve inseparably into them. Place it on a high, covered shelf before you and supplicate them to remain. If possible, surround it with the five types of offerings. If you cannot afford a mandala of accomplishment or if you're doing it as a continuing practice, visualize the recipients of your offerings in the sky in front of you.Next, take the offering mandala in your left hand and hold some flower petals in your right fist. While reciting the 100-syllable mantras, polish the surface of the mandala plate with your right wrist three times clockwise. Meditate that whatever illnesses, dirns, misdeeds, obscurations, and filth of yourself and others, the environment and all beings, subsumed within perceiver and perceived, are all thoroughly cleansed and purified.Because the mandala represents the stainless nature of mind, you should polish it well so that there is not even the slightest haze or smudge on it.
一边观想，一边用手擦拭曼达盘三次，同时念诵 Om Banza 以及 Om Sobhavashita 的咒语来涤净。观想从空性之中，曼达化为珍宝所建成的完美无瑕月亮宫殿。在宫殿坛城的中央观想如同皈依时的五步皈依境不需要观想湖水和如意宝树将护法圣众观想在皈依境之间的空间中从这一切圣众三处的三种子字放射出光芒照射至智慧尊本来的居处并引请无量的智慧尊降临想着智慧尊降临与曼达中的圣众二者合一无别然后将曼达盘放在前方铺着殿台的高台若条件允许可以在曼达盘的周围放上五供养若没有修持曼达或者是平日经常修持现曼达的人可以观想要供养的对象在自己的前方虚空中就可以了左手拿着现供曼达右手拿着花瓣并且握拳在念诵着百字明咒的同时右手以顺时针方向擦拭曼达盘三圈并观想能所二执所包含的自他一切有情众生与外在气世间的疾病、魔障、罪业、污秽都净除得干干净净了。为了表示心的本质无染无垢，曼达盘也不能有丝毫污点尘垢，所以要好好的擦拭曼达盘。
今日面前的电梯车位，快给看着给有这有这啥些哪来脏完了看中没下。
In general, offering mandalas is about interdependent connections, so use the finest and most valuable materials you can and observe cleanliness while practicing. Do not just do it any old way.
由于曼达代表着极重要的缘起， 在材质上要以能力所及的最佳材质去铸造，在修持时要尽量保持干净清洁，不要乱七八糟。
他等于你我几千张他得自己呗去年他的我里啊我是没别人的人下的接着学钱啊他他和他的工作是不能行的啊他那设备是免费下的免费下的肯定就是免费使用的免费下的很大的感觉其实
Now, following this is the discussion of the actual visualization of the mandala, and I will describe that later. Now, as I said earlier in the morning, we spoke in brief about what is the meaning of a mandala. So I've described that briefly this morning.
在这个文章接着呢会谈到的是正行现曼达的观想部分，那个留在之后再讲。那么就像在今天早上呢有跟大家提到什么叫做现曼达，还有现曼达它的目的它的意义是什么。
他今天他打的免责的他你不得免责的就是过的人免责的，他叔叔老婆看，他还说的免责的，他就不讲，我不看了，准备免责去过来噻。
Now the second of the four points is, what material should the mandala be made out of? So what material, what type of metal or other material should it be made of?
所以第一个在了解曼达它的意义它的目的是什么，第二个就接着要谈到就是曼达它的材质是什么。
但是呢曼达的局势在里啊人丁他损损损的热的别人就设定为了说的人不起来起来丁的这告诉他就伤了说的伤当
For the materials of the mantra, it is said that there are three types. There is the best, the middling, and the worst. So the best is precious metals such as gold or silver. The middle is metals such as bronze or copper. And the least is wood and stone and so forth.
曼达的材质来讲呢，有分为上中下三种等级的。那最上等的材质是以金银或者各种珍宝所铸成的，那么中等的曼达就是以铜的材质，再来下等的曼达是以木材或石材。
但现在人家的人说不定是在外面这个车的这么不用的要来现在面这个车的就拿到了拍摄的晒面这晒的水下的面这
But there are also many mandala rituals that were written by Indian masters, and most of these talk about using mandalas made of clay.
还有许多的这个曼达的仪轨呢，它是由过去的印度的祖师所做的。那在这些仪轨当中，你会看到他们说的曼达的材质多是用这些陶土，就是土来做这个曼达盘。
但是这种个病，俺的朋友给豫章给啥子，我个去龙山那些啥子叫的，天来呀，俺的面这皮些，啥上军人不去那样的，搁地图上呢，人家这种个病给啥上那样的面这的，多出息吧，天天进不送药的。
Also, the great Lord Tsongkhapa did a retreat in a place in central Tibet, And at that time, while he was doing the retreat and doing mandala practices, the mandala that he used was a four-sided mandala made of stone.
还有像过去的宗喀巴大师，他当时在卫藏地区做现曼达的这样修持的时候，很长一段时间他在那里做现供曼达，他用的这个曼达盘呢是一个四方形的石头做的曼达盘。
前上格布德里亚就是认真他送送过来的有钱的俺俩就看现象就是不以为呢三大清不切记但这个团呢 energy 看出来的看啥但这里啊光钱呢送下吧但这面着死马到边一米几看出来的这三等位的时候但这就过来这个但看出来一米几过来给什么呢
And so the reason why it is said that there are the three different types of materials, the best, the middling, and the least, is that there are individuals who are wealthy and yet are very stingy at the same time. And so it is said with them in mind. This does not mean that we absolutely must use gold or silver and so forth.
所以从刚刚像宗喀巴大师等等过去印度祖师会提到用他们是用石头或这些陶土、哦、所以可以看到说这里还是为什么会提到上中下三种材质我在想他应该是特别针对那一些其实有财力但是却很吝啬的那些人所以告诉他们说你有财力就要用比较好的材质所以不一定一定要那种材质的
但是呢苏巴的面这个一般卡到看着这个话的是啊对
Now the third point is what shape and color the mandala should be
接下来第三个谈到的是曼达盘它的形状跟颜色
但是呢这当个面这个一般的它这都捏不捏不起这是送给我的一出席的一东部党一大港党一出生的时候吧大的这个一这么不起来
Now it is not definite that a mandala needs to be any particular shape There are various different shaped mandalas square, round, semicircles and triangles
那它的形状呢是没有一定的比如说有四方形的曼达盘也有圆形的有半圆形的也有三角形的
这样西北面这一边呢东部西北面这一边呢出席往个面这一边呢大汉茶杯面这一边呢出生等这用的好的
And so if it is a peaceful mandala it is round if it is an enriching mandala it is square If it is a magnetizing mandala, it is semicircular. And if it is a wrathful mandala, it is triangular.
所以配合了我们说习增怀珠四种事业的时候分别代表习的它是圆形的代表增广的是方形的代表怀摄的是半圆形代表珠摄法的是三角形。
这里看到一样是高色满张厅前呢，他等这个卡多给，就他说那帮阿婆康荣耀吃不赢。
And for the colors, they can be white, yellow, red, green, or blue. Any one of these five different colors.
颜色上来说呢，白色、黄色、红色、绿色或蓝色，这都是可以的。
他等呢。十八的面这个菜，就加其中的格子瓜的啥的嘞。
The fourth is the size of the mandala, how big it should be.
接着第四个是谈到曼达它的大小。
但面这个菜的吉凶的最难落了，吉凶偏起来难落了呀。面这充实的个菜的粗糠，嗯。
Now, in the Indian texts, the smallest mandalas that are described are a cubit, that is the length from your elbow to the tips of your fingers. So that is the size they should be as a minimum. And then, they may be larger than that, as much as you are able to use.
在许多的印度的这些梵文典籍当中呢，所谈到的是最小的曼达盘，它的大小呢是一个手肘的这样的一个大小，然后再来随着自己的能力可以越来越大。
大一年啊，那么孔明强练里啊，强练里啊，那你面前了就女杰王身上长多，看到了真这个。有各位云山了电视面前了其中热人他顺这些他其中面前顺差点的月饼你们来
But in the、customs of the practice of the masters of the past、in order to meet the capabilities of the students or because of a particular need or purposeThey have said that there are three different sizes of mandalas. There are the large, the medium, and the small mandalas.
那按照过去祖师的修持的传统上来说，有时候为了弟子的一些原因和其他的一些原因呢，那有分为上、中、下三种，包括大、中、小三种这样的不同的大小的曼达盘。
大家呢，面对切切的搞的是呢？但是这个压电是 maximum 的现有嘛 maximum 但 minimum 是什么的买每个车的搞得是呢马达的出口把它给你说了
And so for the largest mandala, the maximum size is not specified, but the minimum size should be one cubit.
这里谈到最大的话是没有上限的，就是没有提到说最大是多大，没有提到，但是有提到最小的一样，也是一个手肘的大小。
大的呢，每人真这个王的车位呢，大可以他呢太胖了，是不是啊？但这个他呢，这个他把直径什么，这个他呢，这个他把都了缩住住，让个浪费缩住住，也不听是过来。
And the size of a medium-sized mandala is that it should, in diameter, it should be 16 finger widths, 16 of your own finger widths.
然后再来它的直径呢是要多长呢是要16个手指头的这样的大小。
中等。
中等的曼达盘的话是直径是要16个手指头。
它的呢中间的手指一般。
And the smallest should be 12 finger widths.
再来最小的那个的话是十要十二个手指的直径的大小。
他提来冲啊，没加是，这是有的。
And it is said you should not use one any smaller than that.
再来就有提到说不要再比那个更小了。
那他的体拿落来的啥子的那的眼睛准备拿落来呀？面子就上位呢，底子穷呢，这个来是。面子就要不是他面面，底子吃苦来是，俺这说的。
And what it says here in the Torch of True Meaning is that if the material the mandala is made of is good, it can be a bit smaller. If the material is not good, then it should be larger.
而在聊一句我们这个教本当中呢，他谈到的是说，如果曼达的材质比较好的话。那么它小一点没有关系，但如果它的材质是比较不好的话，那就需要大一点。
那这个今年面子没有空了呀，就写过来，写写三两张都，还过过来的就等着这项。那这呢，去的特别过呢，那你面子退休的了呀？哎，那交罗的，我心，我心。
And so that is what we need to know before we make the mandala offerings. And then, in order to do mandalas properly, there are two aspects. There are the preparations and there is the actual offerings.
所以这是我们刚在供养之前呢，需要对曼达盘的一些知识要有了解的部分。 那接下来为了要如法的正确的做这个献供曼达，这部分又有分为前行跟正行两个部分。
打这里啊，这个唐伯这里脚瓦这里啊，唐伯面这里啊，就脚瓦生两扎都按住是吧？按住的是吧？现在打这里啊，这他说面这里出牙个在。真正吃的起啊，这些他们吃呀，面摘的吃呀，再吃的起啊。但真的面摘的吃呀，全部贵呀，呀，可是再看了一把，呀，再吃的起啊，你要的。
So for the preparations, or you could call them the preliminary aspects, there are two aspects. The first is that we need to prepare the materials that we will be spreading on the mandala. We also need to prepare the materials that we will be making as offering piles on the mandala.
在前行的部分的话，主要有两个部分要准备，一个就是要准备擦拭这个曼达的这些材质，第二个是要准备贡品。
啊，对了呀，要用的是哪罗了呀？那明天了呀，他们不拍中，拍那么啥的，晓得吧？他。아파에남아서야지내주시내면제의진앙탐집에파에남아파에남아버전디지추나로봐룩디기추디로봐디기추디기면제의진앙탐집에추구를사지내속과
Now in the texts from the Indian tradition, it is said that you should take an ox tail and then with that, with the tail of an ox, you should then dip it in water and then wipe the mandala off on the outside and inside.
牛筋，牛筋嘛是的，不用了，牛筋那是的。我们也听的，咱介绍是牛筋的热的，牛筋。
不就
是吧？牛牛筋。
牛筋。那么在印度的这些典籍里面来讲呢，要用这个牛的颈，像牛的一个部位，然后放在泡在水里，这个水呢接着用它来擦拭这个曼达盘，包括它的外面还有里面。
羊羊打那心给变低那了了呀，这个羊我们在阿米达山就两个月送过啊，阿米达现在顶着高里啊，阿米达送的两百高里啊，羊这个绿子全面的那个绿子，刚录完什么的，绿子全面的这那点用度啊，这绿子全面听这个，那样面这出来的这送过来，他不给那样的这出普通的出，他第一节里啊，我们是阿弥陀那边搞的还是，但是这绿子里不就是因为绿子里不的第一把面这个，我们俩的出现了嘛。
And so this means that, and it's also said, there's a point where we recite Om Vajra Amrita Om. At this point, then you can wipe the mandala with the Amrita pills. These are the Amrita Dharma medicine. And so you first wipe it with the cow tail, and then you wipe it with the Amrita pills.
所以这是指第一个部分哦，要用这样的牛筋的泡了水之后，先擦拭整个曼达盘。接着呢，在后面提到说，在念诵 Om Banja Amida 的这一段咒语的时候呢，这个时候你要用这个甘露丸，我们说有这种甘露丸哦，你用它来擦拭这个曼达盘。
他的呢，全部各样有些的，看这些人属于哪的，全部各样的。当给广东提那的送不能行给塞的我也来说吧不起这个当他还能行给没能找没的当他还能行给这个中南找没找的当然后这个独立多一点找没找他的这看样容我这前南这个月吧就给他送药了前三地军在店了但是他能与强连连做点住了住了呀，对呢，住一面这皮啊，罗其他挺啥，住的这强多，先把东我们拍了呀，做这的光不修强掉了吧，加上做的住了呀，强连子呀。
Now for the substances used for offering the mandalas and making the piles, as it says in these instructions, you can use precious materials such as gold and silver. You can use medicinal herbs and so forth. You can also use various different types of grains or also various different types of stones. Any of these are okay. But in actual practice, what we generally use are grains. So in Tibet, of course, it was grains. These days, we primarily use rice, although in Tibet, it was different sorts of grains.
那么在接着谈到前行当中的贡品的部分，那在教本当中也有提到，举例来说，用金银或者是各种药材、各种的谷物或者各种的食材等等，任何其中一种都是可以的。那在过去来讲，最主要会用的是这种谷物，谷物来做供养，但现在来讲比较多是用青稞，过去是用那种谷物，就是青稞来做供养，但现在比较多是用米，因为以前的话米在藏地是比较难得，所以都是用这个青稞这个谷物来供养，但现在很多人都是用米了。
那别人种植不是飘叶为米呢？种地八卦的话虚些，对吧？但你这种八卦的铺满的是多少？这千万没多，但种地八卦的话虚些，다텔레야바바드슈엔텔레야지치산다듀지치산다듀지루베데추추라바네또롬바르스니샤
And so if you're offering grains, then you first need to husk the grain to get rid of the husks or the outer layer. So you husk the grain, and then you need to soak it in water to which saffron and some amrita has been added in order to moisten it.
那过去用这样的青稞做献供的话呢，要先把外面的那一层硬的壳要把它去掉，接着呢要将它泡在这个藏红花或者是这些香的水当中去洗净它。
甘露
水当中去洗净它。
打顶这个，打糖糖，顶这个的话呢，打糖的糖不。面这苦难里啊，那个啥，破穷、怕里穷的、怕里穷的灾的是嘞，怕里穷的灾的是穷。那第一节里啊，在那村部的里呢啊，那就吃上去的，就是爱去，就是那办的，就是吃过，穷钱可认识。那就给是提平民呐。那怕里穷的灾的，面这吃过穷钱的可认识呐。팔리충 제나방아 다 제나방아 디 에너지 다세기 제로 지 다가다 상아 나로래야 다세기 제 에 답을 쳐봐 지 드마 바 상벌 쳐봐 디네기 제인 순교하래 제상 디지 초부인이야 지 순화 순화를 붙이다 답을 쳐야 지 순교를 붙이다 니 차리 유설에 다 디네 충불이야 지상기 추당 에너 유지 다 지 유지를 냈다고 시작하기 추유 방향한테 가르쳤잖아 지 참바던 인지를 전주고 쓰임기 랜덤 면제 왔습니다 랑기 심규이 참바던 인지를 전주고 쓰임기 랜덤 면제 왔 근데 이게 다 그러고 해봐 다가나 시 라버도 유지가에 지부다바데 가르쳤잖아 다지 이시가에 랑신 다들이 시협을 채웠습니다 다지 이시가에 등지를 시협을 채워 다들이 그러고 해봐
Now, I want to make a correction to the translation before I translate what His Holiness just said. I think I said that you wipe the mandala with an ox tail. That is incorrect. You should wipe the mandala with one of the five substances that comes from the cow. And so you might wonder, what is the reason why you need to wipe the mandala with one of the five substances that come from the cow? And why do you need to moisten the grains used for making the offering piles? What is the reason for this? Well, the reason for wiping the mandala with one of the five different substances that come from the cow is that according to the tantras, this means that we are purifying or we are cleansing. We are wiping away any stains, and this is in order to protect and purify. And then you might wonder, the reason why we moisten the grains in water that has been infused with amrita and with saffron is that, first of all, this means that it is moistened with love, compassion, and bodhicitta. This means that our mind stream is moistened with love, compassion, and bodhicitta, not separated from them. The reason to use the amrita pills that have the five amrita substances is to show that it is by nature the five wisdoms.
所以在这里我们可能会问说，为什么要用刚刚谈到所谓牛茎的这样的东西，它意思是指说从牛身上出来的有五种的东西，那来擦拭这个曼达盘。再来也可能会问到说，那为什么接着这个贡品还要用藏红花的水、甘露水去浸泡它，去洗净它呢？首先第一个，从所谓的印度来讲，从牛所出的这五种物品呢，它代表有在密乘里面来说有一种洗净跟清净的意思在，同时它也有一种保护的作用在的，所以我们会先用这样的水然后来擦拭这个曼达盘，这是第一个部分。第二个呢，我们接着会对贡品呢会浸泡在藏红花的水还有甘露水当中，那最主要这也象征的是我们的心绪当中也能够保有的这样湿润的而且不分离的慈悲心还有菩提心，它有这样子一层的象征意义是在的。然后接着后面有念到阿弥达等等这样子的五个，它代表的是五种智慧的本质。
不是，这我们要放这个甘露丸就是甘露丸里面有五个甘露啊，所以有这个代表。
后面有这个，对不起，刚刚重复，这是有甘露丸的部分，那它代表了就是五种智慧在里面。
打的呢，第一节里啊，打的呢，第一节里啊，打门这的皮鱼，打我也送过了，他门这在搞水皮鱼了。面对皮色的水皮鱼了啥的，当然就喜欢这个。
The next thing we need to understand is who the recipient of the mandala is. Who is it that we are giving the mandala?
对不起，刚刚说用甘露丸还记得吗？有要擦拭那个曼达盘的部分，用甘露丸，那个代表是五智的本质。接着呢，我们谈到说供养的对境是谁？我们要向谁做供养呢？
那得嘞，明天皮皮雨天了，那么你他公交挤了皮皮的，那么冷皮皮。那么你用的好的，他公交挤了是多少？他讲的公交是挤了呀，皮亚吉达，米塞多吉，拉玛利亚皮亚吉，你知道吗
？And so there are two recipients of the mandala offerings. There are the jewels in the jewels in general, and there are also the gurus. So the jewels in general means the three jewels in general.And also, there is a particular offering to the gurus.
在这里，我们献供曼达的对象来讲，主要有两种哦。那两个对象，第一个是对整体这个三宝做献供，第二个是特别的对上师做献供，大致是这两种。
打的了呀，这个他当阿拉这个我们拿了了呀，这面子皮啊的。公交挤了呀，皮下去，刚才轮椅，他那个了呀，他刚才告诉来的，公交人啊，他刚才上个学给你了，说他那公交人啊，对你那我了塞，他轮了塞得不起，他得了呀，吃了皮下去，就算了，公交挤了皮下去，吃了。
So the offering of the mandala in the preliminary practices is an offering to the jewels in general. This is because in front of us, ourselves, we are visualizing the five jewels, the Buddha, Dharma, Sangha, and so forth, the five different jewels. We visualize them in front of ourselves and offer them. So it is an offering to the jewels in general.
所以在做加行也叫做前行的修持的时候，我们献曼达的对象主要的就是整体的三宝，我们会观想
就像内文中有提到，我们会观想说这样的佛法僧等等有五宝，五个尊贵的五宝会在我们的前方虚空中出现，然后我们向他们来做供养。
嗯，大南新给去告诉我杨面这地去告诉我就缺乏他们这个男的呗告诉我我的这个有些人嗯大南新给去三个进来的呢缺乏皮呢三个他们这缺乏天云就不满的是가르레스는아나운서지춘이대코난이마시에다수수수수기후탐해봐인상근데지상계지를채워피위는상계탐지를채워피위에게소남들죽음안했어다이내랑글라말라의채워피위는상계탐지를채워배인중고를했어다기생아나운서지춘이대신이변하지상계탐지에게지최기인로지브인바르지아라주신기예비나상계지리쳐보면상계탐지쳐보면소름죽으면로다인민이한테마셰비인사라말을쳐보피비나제가된마셰비인사상계지리쳐보면상계탐지쳐보면소름중앙깔하브레스다인민의랑깔라말이야지쳐보피비나상계탐지쳐보배인죽으레스지제다이제송여비인데제가디균세라때네지라말이야지다지최바다망부피아야하더이나최바끈기나는게아베지초도규바디맨제기최바디이미인사디규자는데네라말레아맨제기최바디야디다계속지차려
If we make an offering to a single Buddha, then we do not gain all the benefits that would come from making offerings to all of the Buddhas. And the reason for this is because we do not understand the Dharma nature. We do not understand suchness. We are ordinary people, and because we do not understand suchness, then when we make an offering to a single Buddha, then we do not gain the merit that would come from making offerings to all of the Buddhas.However, if we make an offering to the Guru, then we do gather the merit of making offerings to all of the Buddhas. So we are ordinary individuals who do not know the Dharma nature. We do not know suchness. We do not know the single flavor of the Dharma expanse. And for that reason, we do not know that all the Buddhas are the same in essence. And it is difficult for us to gain the merit it is difficult for us to make an offering to a single Buddha and then gain all of the merit that we would from offering to all of the Buddhas. This is because we do not know the nature, do not know their nature. But it is different with making offerings to the Gurus. Even though if we make an offering to a single Buddha, we would not gain all of the benefit of making offerings to all of the Buddhas. If we make an offering to the Guru, we do gain the merit of making an offering to all of the Gurus. There are many different offerings we can make to the Gurus, but among all of them, the greatest is the offering of the mandala. And so that is why it is so important for us to make mandala offerings to the Guru.
那么在这里有一种说法，尤其因为对于凡夫来讲，如果我们供养整体诸佛的话，你是没有办法得到这供养整体诸佛的这样的一个功德的。原因在哪里呢？是因为我们凡夫来讲还没有真正正知到这个万法的本质，或者说法性，所以我们并不知道说佛与佛它的本质从法界上来讲是相同的，所以我们没有办法透过说供养整体诸佛就得到所有供养整体诸佛的功德。所以因此呢，会有一种说法，对于凡夫来说，当我们供养上师的话，那我们就可以透过供养上师而得到等于供养诸佛的一个功德。所以这是为什么供养上师很重要。而且在这么多供养的不同的方法当中，我们说最殊胜的方法就是现供曼达。所以一种说法说，对于凡夫而言，刚开始你要尽量的多向上师做现供曼达，这是非常重要的。
那得了呀，卡住了他这个，杨子杨拉玛利亚是三个了，偏了偏右嘛了，拉玛了偏了偏右了是啥了不？听这几个呀，苦啊，乐啊， 딘데 용미스바 말해요. 제산 딜레양의 지 세세지 지다 마시는 디스마라 선정도.
Now it's possible that you might misunderstand this as thinking as meaning that there's no benefit from making offerings to the Buddha, but there is benefit from offering to the gurus. And so in order that you don't have such a misunderstanding, I think it's important that I explain this a bit.
但是刚刚大家这样听完可能会有一个误解哦，会觉得哦，那这样是不是供养佛菩萨就没有什么功德，那供养上师才有功德呢？所以为了避免这样的一个误解，所以我觉得还是要做些解释哦。接下来
大家这样但嘛是敌人的操什么许多操什么钱敌人就啥呢人工卡拉三十六唐不能人工卡拉三十六三呢你这你重要的连拉入激情第一个那批操的技巧第一连拉入激情那些就啥呢第一个拉好多大这在当年里啊第一卡数哎不是因为这个钱呢要不然但是呢不是因为这个钱呢这三个是当过的这不是因为下的其他组这恰通给人的恰通恰不上中给人的恰不上中国人的人家比这三万狼过时候嘛的其他组这个不是因为下的三万狼就有了这样刚来学这个怕这钱样的去用就是呢这个就是 security 什么的送给的这个这个这个这个这个这个这个这个这个这个这个地军神殿呢对不是写的人家名字狼怪是给要嘛人家名字去了做那些怪是给要嘛做工业的时候做做工业的时候电量不多地个样子刚才的地是这个多我的都是学习
It's really quite warm today and so actually first of all we have lunch and that makes us all sleepy and then the hot weather makes us sleepy so maybe it's good to have the break nowBut with the break, one thing I'd like to say is that the reason we have the break is so that you can drink some tea or go to the bathroom. It doesn't mean that you have to get up and go outside. If there's no need for you to go, to get up and go outside, you can stay inside. In fact, it's better not to go outside because it's difficult for security. If everyone goes outside and then comes back in, it takes a very long time to recheck everyone. And so if you need to go someplace, you should go. But if you don't need to go, then you can stay where you are.
那么我觉得可能还是先休息一下第一个今天天气很热然后中午吃饱了又加上热热的可能人都会想睡觉会有些累那么但是这里要强调一下虽然说是休息喝茶时间但不代表你就一定要站起来离场哦而且其实会希望你是要去洗手间要离场的才离场其他不要的话就请留在位子上可以喝茶可以休息哦不然全部的人好像一听到休息就散场结果外面接着又要检查再回来会拖很多的时间所以因此如果不需要休息的出去的就请留在原来的位子上
护持台湾救狗协会，邮政划拨，户名台湾救狗协会，划拨账号500016766，500016766，银行账号，银行代号土地银行005，账号012001198660，012001198660，以认养代替购买，给浪浪一个温暖的家。佛教慈悲置业基金会台南分会陈真义工，联络电话06271-6616或06271-6612。 地点台南市永康区永大路2段345号。